May 23rd, 1988, and July 15th, 1988. And this copy has the regular 1984 red FBI warning screens at the beginning. Yes, this copy does have the regular 1984 red FBI warning screens at the beginning. That's right. Because this copy is version 2 of the 1987 VHS. And this copy does have the low-pitched black screen of death at the end, by the way, that is, for this copy right here. So, just want to give you proof on that. So, yeah.